Advocat!
Thank you.
After many unsuccessful battles, the Mountain Clans and the Empire united, as they had during the First Great Wars, this time to tame the demonic legions. The day in which the Army of Light would confront the cohorts of Chaos grew near. To ensure victory over the Allied forces, Bethrezan saw that the northern frontier had to be strengthened. He needed to conquer at least three cities to maintain a presence in these lands. These cities secured, Bethrezan could finally complete the ritual that would grant him his full power and his transcendent form. The unholy infant prepared for battle, sending his mighty cohorts and his dark servant Astaroth northwards.
Ah! Yeah.